I'm going to join my colleague, Senator Adriano Spallá, in voting against this bill. And Mr. President, the night tonight going to be long, I believe. And you already heard Senator Gustavo Rivera saying that he very few times agreed with me. And you're going to hear that tonight. Many people never agree with me. And I'll tell you why, Mr. President. Because I believe in that saying that says, the poor get poor, and the rich get richer. And I'll tell you what. This is a bill that we voted today, but we are not voting for one bill. We're voting three in one. This bill includes one bill on capping the property taxes. It's another bill included here dealing with mandates relief. And there's another bill included here dealing with rent loss. So all the three included here is meaning that anyone that vote yes, what are we voting when we're voting yes? We're voting yes to kill the children's education in our communities. We could stand here and explain everything, how we do it, blah, 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 blah. We are voting yes, we are killing children's education in relating to capping the property taxes. Voting yes, in the rent laws, we are voting to make the rich richer. So we are, something that Adrian Spire didn't say was that we also extending the protection for those people that makes $175,000, those that live in Fifth Avenue, that make $175,000 and they are rent exempt, protected. Now we extended it to $200,000. Doña Juana and Don Pepe in my community don't make that kind of money, few of them. So I have to say that I didn't come here to fight for the people in Fifth Avenue and to fight for those other people. I came here to fight for Doña Juana and Don Pepe in my community. And those are the ones that I'm protecting. And I'm not going to vote yes to cut education and to hurt the education on the children. And I don't want to vote yes to give people that make $170,000 to increase that, to be protected, to $200,000. So, Adriano, I'm joining you because this bill is killing our community. There's nothing protected in the rent law for the nothing. If somebody's protected here, again, are the rich. So, Mr. President, I'm voting no with dignity.
Thank you, Senator. Senator Diaz will be recorded in a negative.